Hello, my name's Melissa Schenk, and on behalf of Expert Village, today we're talking about Facebook and some of its useful applications. Now, in this segment, let's talk about friends and how to search for them. Of course, there's so many different features as part of friends, so let's take a look at each one of them individually. Back on your profile page, it's time to find your friends. So, to the right-hand side of profile at the top of the screen, click on Friends. And you'll notice this is where your list of friends will pop up. Now, if you haven't got any friends yet signed up on your profile, click the little arrow to the right of that. Here you'll notice it says status updates. This is going to update you on the status of whether your friends are online, recently updated profiles by your friends, or recently added friends. If you hit all friends, all of your friends are going to pop up on this list. You can also invite them to things, but for now, let's click on find friends. When you want to find friends, one of the easiest ways to do so is to type in your email address at wherever it is, maybe it's Hotmail, and put in your email password, and then click on that Find Friends page. What that's going to do basically is go into your home email, or whatever email address you've given them, and your address book, it's going to invite as many friends as you want. You'll be able to click on and off who you would like to invite. This is one way to find friends. Now let's see how we can also, or another way we can also search for friends. You'll notice to the left-hand side of the screen where it says search. You can search pretty much for anything, but you can also search for friends. So for instance, let's type in Melissa Schenk and see what comes up. There I am. Now you'll see with the results, all of the Melissa Schenks are going to pop up here. Now, if we were to, let's say, want to be friends with the Melissa Schenk right below me, you can either add to friends, that's going to invite them. You can view her friends. You can poke her, or you can even send her a message. So now, go find yourself all of your friends. Once you've finished with the friends feature, you've perhaps added some new ones, invited some friends. Now let's have a look right next door to the networks.